Where are we going?
Red Dog Saloon.
I say it like that. Saloon.
See if I can sneak in early with mine.
Yeah.
Because I didn't do very well the last time, did I?
She doesn't like to do these things on her own.
I don't like needles. Really do not like needles. Whoa. Sorry for everyone out there who's about to get theirs.
But it's also the fact that she wants to make sure that she's fully vaccinated because of my heart condition.
Because of George, and George, the likelihood is that George will be able to get his a bit earlier as well, because he's already has his first one, hasn't he?
Because
he's got asthma. So we might be able to, if we can get mine moved. I don't think they'll give me it today because I don't think enough time's passed, has it?
It's
about 7 weeks, about 7.5 weeks since I last had my other one.
Who knows?
We're going to ask.
It was only something about 6 weeks.
But then the government changed the bloody goalposts, as they do quite often with everything.
We'll see. We're off down there.
See you in a minute.
See how it goes. Okay, guys, we're here. Sorry, we can't take it in there.
It looks like I don't have your contact details.
Siri.
To fix that,
Siri.
Go to Siri settings.
Siri, I don't want to know.
Stop that.
Stop it. Siri, I'm mad. Anyway, like I was saying, we'll take it in there with us, only they won't allow it, so.
Do you know what? Do you know these things that you get when you get your jab? Yeah. Right? I won't turn around because it's got our details on it. But Colin got a nice fancy card one. George did too, didn't he?
Yeah.
Look at mine. A little bit of bloody printed out paper. How didn't I lose that?
Tatty Bogle.
Exactly.
She's a minute. Okay, I'm done.
I'm not.
Tracy can get a second one, but she's got to wait for 3 days.
3 days early, which is a pity, isn't it? Yeah. But I'm coming back on Saturday.
Yeah.
So that's not bad. Saturday, I'm coming back and get it done. So.
So.
Good.
Yeah. We'll be fully vaccinated then.
Yay.
Plus also, if you haven't got the NHS app, download it and fill all the information in so that it recognises who you are and verifies who you are. Because if you're going to go anywhere,
Leslie
talked to them there. He said you'll get like a QR code which can be scanned.
Tell
people you've had both
vaccines.
Because
the little cards can be like frauded.
So you could do that myself.
Yeah, I don't want to do that though.
If anybody wants one.
Don't be saying that.
Of course.
How much would you charge?
Hackers. Anyway, guys, so I've been sorted out.
Yeah, we're going home now. We need some paracetamol and ibuprofen.
Yeah.
Just to keep on top of any symptoms, side effects, or anything.
Yeah.
Because he's fallen to bits, this man.
Well, can't go on at the moment.
Pain in his leg, pain in his chest. He's a pain in my backside.
Now, you know, you lot know that can't be true.
Really? Right.
Anyway.
See you
soon.
Guess where we are? Haircut town.
In Morton.
Morton again. Snap on quick. Bully head. On ya?
Bully head.
On ya?
Aren't I?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we'll get me haircut. And then we're going to try and get
poutine. For the millionth time of trying, we're going to get there today. Convinced.
Aye.
Very positive.
So, I might see you in the service, Barbara.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm in service with Ron.
Hey.
Hi, Ron. Say hi, yeah.
Hello.
All your fans out there.
Well, behind, yeah. Some fans out
there. There's some people there who are like, oh, I love Ron, he's great, man. So there you go. Ron will give you the wave when he's ready.
You know, let me just wash my hands. Hello. I'm here.
There you go. I've just got now so you can get on here.
Yeah.
Please come pick me up. Take me home. Take me some sweets.
Yeah.
We're going on.
Alright.
Till next time.
Nice bye
now.
Bye
for now.
Bye.
Okay.
That one.
Please stand clear of the closing doors.
Okay, we'll do.
We will.
In the lift in Liverpool 1. Car park.
Belly went stomach.
Mind the doors.
Will do.
Doors opening.
Okay, thank
there
you.
There are three shopping and shop mobility.
There you okay. Go.
Thanks for that. We're in Slater Street at the moment.
Yes.
And it's been a long time since I've been in Slater Street.
It's been a very long time.
I used to pull up, didn't I?
Yeah.
Me van.
Where's that?
Right opposite this place, which is now called Fitzgerald.
What it was called.
It was the Marlborough Pub.
The Marlborough Pub. And that's where we met.
It was really quiet here
wasn't
at that
it?
Time. Yeah.
It was dead, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It's all busy now. Don't recognise it.
Don't recognise it at all. I mean, you know it's the same place, but it's just no resemblance of the same place. No. Yeah. Oh.
But we're still looking for poutine place.
Yeah.
Ah, I think I've just seen the sign for you. Have you seen the sign?
I see it, yes.
You see it?
Caribou poutine. So, let's have a little nose there. Hi guys, just been there. We're gonna look somewhere else to eat, but we're just gonna get some poutine like you said this time. So it's in Slater Street, this place. That's what it's called. Caribou poutine. Got a few different dishes there. So, I'd like to try some of the others once we try this. Soon enough. Gonna see how this one is. How one is Tracy now? Very good, got it?
Smells delicious.
Smells nice,
yeah.
I'll go with that.
Okay. So, Tom's just putting us chewy in the bin.
Right.
So
all that cheese there.
Cheese curds, isn't it?
Yeah.
Pass that cheese on and off your chin. What's it like?
Right.
Is it roasting off?
No, it's warm, not roasting.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Nice. How much was that? $4.50?
$4.50.
You've got a big...
You've got other ones with chicken and pork.
Yeah. And bacon and things.
Yeah.
But we don't like streaky bacon, do we?
Cheese, yeah.
So... No.
Just have another bit and then freeze.
Oh, thanks. I was wondering if I was getting a look in here.
No. Mm.
Is it?
Tracy's turn. There you go, the cheesy. Not for the time to be, because she's on camera, she's taking one chip.
I've got a sore mouth, don't forget.
What do you think?
What's up now?
It's nice, I think it's nice. I don't think it's overpowering the flavour.
No, it's not overpowering.
I think it's a nice flavour. I think it's something nice to get with the gravy and all that. And you can get it with veg gravy as well as normal gravy. So it's suitable for vegetarians.
Yeah? Vegan, you mean?
Well, vegan, sorry. I thought it was all the same.
No, it's not. It's actually nicer.
Trust me.
Now I've got the flavour.
I don't know what I'm talking about, do I?
Right.
Not when it comes to that. I'm a real meat eater, you see, sorry about that. Hi guys, we are in
Red Dog.
Yeah.
It looks
so
really
we're just kinda,
weird. It looks good, weird, doesn't it?
A bit of nice music playing in the background.
It's quite Mexican, isn't it?
Not the music, no.
No, the theme of the place is.
Yeah. Make a copyright for this thing, but I'm going to keep it going anyway.
Cocktails, Red Dog Saloon. £2 for £10.
I'm driving on it.
Oh, what about the two then?
Okay.
Right. There's loads of burgers. Barbecue burgers. There's Colin opting for, what's it called? Devastator.
Devastator. Quite a big burger, so.
We've seen someone having this, didn't we?
Yeah. So it was, I've got to try that. I think it's good, because we've just had the poutine, I've already got something in me, so we'll have to see how I go. Might have to just put it in the bag and take it home.
Yeah. And I don't know what I'm going to have, because my mouth's sore, so I can't open it for the burger. I might ask them to deconstruct the burger for me.
They might give you the knife or something. Yeah. Oh. Look at the menu.
Hi
guys. My burgers are right.
I'm terrified of this.
Just sitting on a show yet.
Look at that. Bacon, cheese, three burger patties, pulled pork.
Those look nice.
Onion.
I'm quite scared of that.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Can I get you anything else, guys?
Briscoes.
So she's got a place that looks really nice,
doesn't it? It smells really nice. Right. And the bun's quite soft, so I'll be able to, I think I'll be alright with that.
There you go.
I'm complaining about my mouth.
Got a bit of a sore mouth at the moment.
Yeah, it's all.
It's all the talking.
Nice. Fries are nice and crispy.
Yeah. Okay. We shared fries because we just had the poutine ones. So we just thought we'd get. Sorry, just get you on here. We just thought we'd see the flies, just in case.
Just in case we can't eat that. I say wait, I'm not touching that. It might taste a little bit more, but it's fucking nice. Sure. Take a picture of that.
Okay.
Okay.
Try yours.
I'm going to try it now.
What's that?
Mmm.
Nice. Just admit it, looks really nice. It's going on your serviette there.
Okay. I'm trying this.
Hang on.
Wait a minute, it's really zoomed in. Okay, so Colin's going to attempt.
I don't think I'm going to get the organic.
I think he's worn the wrong shades because this is going to go everywhere.
Look at the size, it's
massive. Oh my god. What's that? It's on your nose and everywhere. Here you go. Still on your nose.
It's lovely though.
Is it nice?
It's nice.
Good.
Anyone likes burgers and pile
things.
Thighs.
It's good.
Definitely recommend.
Okay. Very good.
Very nice.
We'll let you know.
Look, pulled pork on the top there.
On the top. It looks really nice. I'm going to taste some of the pulled pork and look, I'm not even attempting the burger.
Good luck. Some going there.
Well done, Colin. Have you showed your plates?
I've shown that.
He's fallen asleep about four times during it.
Yeah, it's that much food. There you go. Tracy's it is.
Yes.
Good girl.
Thank you.
Hang on, just get me going. Sorry about that, guys. I'm off the toilet now, so
thanks for that.
See you in a minute.
Well, what's up? Yes.
They need to go.
I'm going to roll them down both street now.
Probably down the hill. There you go. Thank you, again.
Same way out, same way in.
So,
this way.
Bit of a walk back to the car. Time to walk this off.
Just trying to walk these bellies. We need a wheel back. Don't we?
And dragging mine behind me.
Keep tripping over.
Oh.
So I'm going home to bed.
You know, this is the best of times.
Calm down, you're all right.
Okay. Listen to her. Panic in here. Calm down, you're coughing. Calm down, calm down. Goes it.
Yeah,
you'd
think so, wouldn't you? Got
my
Kaylee
wig on. Oh, we're nearly there, guys.
Yeah. John Lewis's. John Lewis's.
They put one car park just around the corner. John Lewis?
Yeah, I know. John Lewis. I thought you said
Lewis's.
I know you imagine Lewis's, but that's not Lewis's.
Stop
that.
My ass. Tell you what, that
guy. Oh, God.
In the lift.
It's moving? Not moving.
It's not moving.
Because no one's pressed it.
Oh, here we go.
Is that your belly?
Lift.
Mind the door, please.
I think we were a bit nicer when we got in it before.
Level one.
Is this right, level one?
I think so, yeah. There's only level one and then level two. Yeah, I think it's over there. So guys, we'll see you back at the house. If we can climb, if we clamber can back in, into the car.
We might not fit in the car.
Feel really bolted.
So, this is the exit for...
No, you don't have to talk, we'll just do it.
No, want to. You should, because it's a maze. Too late now, you've wrecked it on me.
No.
So this is the exit for Liverpool 1 car park, and it's really, Colin's laughing at me because I'm doing this.
You've wrecked it on me now.
It's a maze to get out of here.
I'm amazed.
I don't know why we're coming here, we get lost.
We don't.
I do.
Well, you might too. What are you saying we get lost for?
Didn't we go
to the... I get us out here every time.
Yeah, you do. But didn't we go to the wrong floor one time? We went to the wrong floor.
Looking for the car. We got up the lift, the wrong floor.
Where's our car? Surely someone couldn't have took it.
Panic set in.
And then we realised, oh dear,
we're on the wrong floor. I realised.
We seen another man doing the same kind of thing, didn't we?
We felt sorry for him.
He's lost his car. He's lost the floor. He just lost the plot.
Was that the same day?
It was the same day, yes.
Same day, we see it. We come back, we've done exactly the same thing.
Yeah, it was as we dropped our car here and went off to town.
Supposed to go all the way around. In fact, I'll show you, this is the way you're supposed to go.
Do it properly, Colin.
I always cut through.
Because he's naughty. As you all know.
Naughty Colin.
Exactly. Look how empty it is round here as well though.
Yeah, and you've got to do a full circle.
See how stupid it is.
I'll show you because you come right the way up there. I come all the way back here.
To this bit,
and over
where
there,
we were, was where
over
we
there,
were.
If you look.
Over there.
That's where we just came up.
Where we came up. And it makes you go all the way around. I come back this way.
We could have cut through.
So.
But Tracy said I'm naughty for cutting through.
Exactly. So if you're short of petrol, don't come in this garage.
No, unless you're going to cut through. Unless you're going to be naughty and cut through.
Naughty, naughty Colin.
You got our ticket there, girl?
I have. Tickets, please. Tailgaters will be prosecuted, it says on the sign.
Okay,
so
not tailgating?
Nope. Put your ticket in there, because we paid downstairs. Please drive through.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And here we go. Out, right facing Albert Dock. Yeah?
There you go.
And I'll write it out into
the traffic jam.
Loads of traffic. Do you know what? Somewhere up there is the sun trying to peek through. It's been having a rubbish day, haven't it?
Move yourself. I don't want these.
Did you hear Colin swearing then at the traffic? That's what I have to put up with every day.
It's stupid, isn't it?
Stupid. Just stupid.
Sorry about the swearing, guys, but...
But he's not sorry, so...
Idiots. I'm sick of idiots all day long, you know?
You're not sorry. Oh, yeah. Sorry, not sorry.
He stopped. Their lights were on, stop. That's why she was letting him go. And he didn't budge.
Calm yourself, man.
Oh, learn to drive if you're going to drive.
Ooh. Colin with his knickers in a knot.
You know what that is?
Road rage.
That's his food rant.
It's not. You're always like that even when you're hungry.
Remember?
He is. I have to travel with him every day. And he is like that.
Oh, I don't believe it.
I do.
Evening. Guys, everybody, some of your friends.
Somewhat hours later.
Yeah. We just sat down and relaxed just... and rested my belly.
Yeah. In his wheelbarrow. Oh, and he was, poor Colin was asleep with his little rug over
him.
Well,
he was having a little snooze
and George and his mate turns up.
Because Stacey was watching Coronation Street and I just thought, I'll just rest my eyes.
He keeps...
I rub my belly against it.
Like, I feel like I'm on a boat.
Whoa,
it's very seasick. It's
yeah, and as George turns up with his mate, I'm sitting there with this little blanket over me, like a little old pensioner. I thought, blimey, what a time. Anyway, never mind. It is what it is.
Yeah.
So
yes.
Hope you like the vlog, guys. Thanks for watching. We love that.
Just looking at your chin in that mirror.
Thanks very much.
Chin.
Chin.
We haven't had a drink, honestly.
We haven't. We could do it one.
We couldn't. Will you keep still? You're not going to be over.
Get back in the frame.
Oh, belly buster.
Right.
Thanks for watching, everyone.
Yeah, sure, I just said that.
Yeah, and I'm just saying it. Okay. So, yeah.
Because you talked over me.
Thank you. We'll see you next time. And thanks for watching and sticking with us all this time.
I'm sticking with you. No. You're sticking with me. He's looking at you. You were looking at me. Okay. We'll see you soon. See you in the next vlog.
Bye, everyone.
Bye for now.
Take care.
See you.